into it, their own lifestyle and their own passions and so on. That's how the music became associated with the Rastafari.